everything around her, it was tumbling down. The veil she hid behind was not as safe and as sound as she thought, as she thought. You were there while she was starting to drown. She disappeared as all the waters abounded. Standing by, you watched and fed you her with a frown. Well, bravo, well, bravo. You say that you loved her, and in a sense, well, that's more than ordinary. I'm begging to differ. It's lost in the world.